We're given this equation, 3x plus 5,000 is 6x plus 10,000. Question is, what is the value of x? So subtract 3x, this is 3x, subtract 10,000. This would become minus 5,000, so x is minus 5,000 over 3. And this can't be reduced anymore, so that's the answer.